that the ambassador is dead. Is that true?
Bloody elves. If it was me, I'd use all our explosives to blow up the city.
According to Jarak, one of the bombs is in the warehouse in the upper town. For the others, I could try to track the transport guy he spoke about. According to Jarak, one of the bombs is in the warehouse in the upper town. For the others, I could try to track the transport guy he spoke about. Thoban, Karangar, Wilderan, Akanash. I'm turning into quite a tourist. Maybe I should write a travel guide. The best spots for nefarious activity. A quick and easy guide to starting a protection wreck. The most beautiful panoramas to slit throats in. The best inns for pickpocketing. Find everything you need in the renowned Evil Green Guy Travel Guide. Here's the warehouse Jarak spoke about. Let's see if his information is correct and if I find the first dwarf bomb.
Nothing. Must have been dreaming.
The shapeshifter was right. No, he's not completely useless. These bombs are made with a phosphorus-based powder. If I open my eyes wide, I should easily be able to find his footprints.
Everywhere now. Smelling me some green skin. Smelling something. Oh.
looks like all the footprints lead from this skiff. The human must have picked up the bombs here. All I have to do is follow the footprints. It looks like all the footprints lead from this skiff. The human must have picked up the bombs here. All I have to do is follow the footprints. Dead again? Is that your controller in your pocket? Who's there? Looks like the human hasn't yet delivered his surprise package. Why don't I make it so he finishes work early today?
We've got you now, Goblin!
Just my luck. The trail had me gallivanting around this whole damn town. You'd think that someone really wanted me to visit every nook and cranny.
What's that noise?
Why you told me to get away?
Just my luck. The trail had me gallivanting around this whole damn town. You'd think that someone really wanted me to visit every nook and cranny.
Oh, yes. This.
You'd think that someone really wanted me to visit every nook and cranny.
Gildas is fed up walking around with this on his back. Half an hour I've been waiting for that dwarf. Why did I accept the job?
Fed up with waiting. When do we attack or get out of this damn town? Every hour that goes by allows these treacherous elves to get more prepared.
Not so sure. I heard that there were conflicts amongst these fanatics.
Oh yeah?
Their lousy queen is losing her grip on her people. Apparently she's lied to them or done who knows what.
Smells like rebellion. We'll just smash their skulls while they're killing each other.
Here's Jarrod's skiff. I'll ready her while waiting for him to get his ass on board. This machine that supposedly produces amber without a world tree. It's a mystery to me. How were the dwarfs able to do that? From what source? I've got to see it to believe it.
His nose swells when he's up to something. He must have found something valuable. Stashed.
Thank you. footprints stop here. The dwarf's flunky must have delivered another bomb to this shack.
No!
Imagine that our man isn't stupid enough to leave a bomb lying around in the middle of his living room. He must have got a hiding place. All I have to do is search. The good old bookkeeper. All that's left to do is to find that damn Jarak and his skiff. Here's Jarrod's skiff. I'll ready her while waiting for him to get his ass on board. This machine that's supposedly producing amber.
I've got the explosives.
And I know where the machine is located.
Explosives are gonna make the elves think the dwarves sabotaged their machine.
I see that you're beginning to enjoy politics, my friend. Everything is locked. There is only one way out. You must go through the extractor. I'll watch your back.
According to Jarrod, the only way to reach the heart of the amber machine is to go through a duct. I don't know why, but I get the feeling I'm not gonna like this. thought I was being a little more stealthy than that. That should be enough to shut down the tunnel. No more deliveries of goblins.
Seal of the residential quarter have managed to contain the wolves.
Good. We could lose control of the situation if they managed to communicate with the outside.
Too late. Wilduren already knows, and the information is spreading like wildfire.
Why does Lysoril want to start a war when there are still so many strangers inside our walls?
Despite meditation, it is impossible to feel her thoughts. I suspect she betrayed us.
Whatever the situation, we must not moan about it. We must remain alert.
Dump the dwarf corpse into the depths.
Package is delivered. Should lead to some explosive discoveries.
Thank you. almost declared. The dwarves massacred a group of elves in the tunnels, and Mithril is leaving Korengar.
Our High Priestess would never abandon us.
Interesting. I've already been through here. The only difference is the last time my ass was up in the air. Oh, come on. Don't these Rakash ever stop screaming? What can those fucking elves be doing to them?
That you will bleed!
You are dead. No!
You realize using the controller with your feet.
Of Rakash? Ah, and I drink their fucking amber? I feel like puking. Dead again? Is that your controller in your pocket? Are you just pleased to see me? Again? fucking amber? You'll be puking.
We should write a story about me. How I always seem to find myself in the shittiest situations. How about the goblet? An unexpectorated greenie? Or maybe Styx, master of shadows? Oh, that's sexy. This whole damned diplomatic summit to organize the collection and slaughter of Rakash. Compared to these dark elf bastards, I look like a fucking saint.